Hey, back again to my new video. This is Sampath. You're watching Sampath Samfx YouTube channel, and this is the Octave OS official 2.8 version on this Redmi Note 7 Pro. As you can see, this is the Redmi Note 7 Pro, and this is the Octave OS 2.8 official based on Android 11. As you can see, this is the Android 11 logo, and I am using this 3 button navigation button, and this is the Octave OS 2.8 official with 5th August 2021 and the 1st Saturday August 21 latest build, and this is the kernel version you get in this ROM and the maintainer name. And this is how the home screen you get. If you press settings here, you will get this kind of settings here, and if you go and press once again, you will get this kind of styles and wallpapers. You get on device wallpapers. These are the different types of lock screens you are going to get in this ROM, and these are the different kind of wallpapers are available in this ROM. As you can see, if you want, you can choose from here. And coming to dialer, you get this kind of Octave OS dialer where you can get, let me show you one thing. Let me enable the sound here. Okay, you're gonna get this record call where you don't be noticed, like the call is being recorded. That's a very good thing. If you want a call recording option that others won't notice while recording, then you should definitely try it out this ROM, and you can directly make out the video call also. And if you're liking this video, hit that like button, and if you're first time to this channel, hit down the subscribe down below, and also allow the notification by pressing the bell icon, such that you'll get a similar kind of videos first to you. And this is how the Octave OS 2.8, as I was explaining. Now coming to like Geekbench scores, the performance is also really good. As you can see, the single score is almost 500 and the multi score is 1424. It's really good considering the Redmi Note 7 Pro for Snapdragon 675, and you'll get this kind of Google Go camera. As you can see, it's working fine. Even the brightness slider also working fine. Just tap and take the images. You can use this Google Photos. As you can see, the Google Photos app or the Google Go Photos to utilize that Gcam Photos. If you want, you can use another Gcam ports. Here you get this kind of Gcam. Let me show you what version it is. This is the Nikita Gcam 8.1 pre-installed in this Octave OS 2.8. And coming to like Geekbench scores and CPU throttling test, let me show you once again. Start the test. As you can see, it's really good. The performance on this ROM is really good, even considering the benchmark scores and even this kind of performance. As you can see, here and there is a throttling is going on, as you can see, but most of the time it's really good. I don't believe in such kind of benchmark scores and all things. The real time performance, let me show you with using this GFX tools. I will run the game, the BGMI. And coming to like the settings, you get this in graphic settings as smooth plus extreme. And you can play HDR and extreme, HD and extreme, and balance plus extreme in this ROM using the GFX tools. By default, you get smooth and ultra, but if you want, you can unlock it out. And I'm using this 3 button navigation button. If you press and hold here, you'll get Google Assistant, and if you want, you can change from there. And coming to like safety net status, let me show you. When I run the test, it gets passed, and Play Store is also get certified you get in this ROM. And my Jio, WhatsApp, even the Google Pay, everything is working fine. As you can see, the payment apps are also working fine, no problem in this ROM. It's really good. And coming to like settings, you get here wallpaper as a app, and let me show you this DRM info also. Once you get level 1 certified, you can watch HD content in OTT apps. And you get this kind of Octave Lab. Here you get status bar, you can change all these settings, and even you can enable Octavi logo in the status bar. If you want, you can change from here. All this kind of settings are given. Quick settings also you can adjust here, vibrate and touch on quick settings. All the print of settings are given in this room. Even the notifications also you can change from here. In the status bar you can change the battery styles here. For example, the battery style, as you can see, I kept a dotted circle. If you want, you can change. Those kind of settings are given in this room. And Octavi theming, you get dark theme here, you can enable from here. Also, if you want, you can enable using quick settings panel also. And this the quick settings panel you get. If you want, you can drag some of the panel quick settings from here. Let me show you the settings panel. It's look like this in the dark theme. And let me disable the I have to go into the Octavi lab and Octavi theming. Here I need to disable this dark theme. Let me show you. If you want, you can schedule it out, and even you can give the location settings from here. I can pack also, you can change here. I can shape and switch appearance also, you can change navigation bar. As I kept OnePlus style, you can change from here. This the themings you get, and volume panel also you can customize from here. You will get by default like this. Let me show you. By default you get this kind of volume panel here. If you want, you can change navigation menu also given. And if you want, you can enable the gesture and switch to screenshot. Three fingers screenshot is also working fine in this ROM. Double tap to lock, wake up, power menu settings, lock screen, visualizer settings, weather settings, even the gaming mode also you will get in this ROM as a pre-installed one. You can definitely try it out. As you can see, the miscellaneous settings are also given. This the Octavi lab settings, and coming to sound settings, you get all this kind of settings. Even Mi sound enhancer is also given. If you want, you can choose different types of earphones and the different type of settings from here. And this how the ROM is, and you get all the settings, and accessibility menu is also given here. It's working fine, no problem. The accessibility menu also working fine, and digital well-being is given. And security features, let me show you. As you can see, and coming to security settings, you get face unlock, fingerprint lock, and app locker. Even the smart lock is given. Let me show you the fingerprint unlock. As you can see, it's tap unlock. You won't get any sound here. If you want, you can customize. And let me show you the face unlock. One bug is there in the security settings, that also I'll show you. And even the face unlock also I'm not getting as it is shown. And the bug is like you can't enable the pattern here. Let me show you. If I enable the pattern 3x3, as you can see, after this you won't get any further step. You will be stuck here. Even while setuping also, don't choose this. Instead of go with pin, as I said. And all the settings are working fine. And this how the web drawer and multitasking, and here you get Google pin, and this the multitasking. It's fine in this ROM, everything is working fine. Let me show you the speed test here. I have here like 100 Mbps plan, it's pulling up to 92-95 Mbps, it's really good. And even with mobile internet, let me show you. I have here like GeoSIM. I don't get any Airtel network here, hence I am using GeoSIM in all my smartphones. And it takes a little bit of time. It depends upon your network. As you can see, I am not getting any 4G plus or anything like that. Sometimes I get, sometimes it disabled, but still I am getting very good scores. It depends upon network. The ROM is fine, even the earpiece quality using headphones, and even charging the smartphone, everything is fine in this ROM. No problem anywhere I have noticed in this ROM. It's really good. You can definitely try it out as a daily drive, as you can see. Even let me show you the RAM management once. The game is still in the memory. It's good. The RAM management is also really good in this ROM. This is how the performance in this OctaVUS 2.8. As you can see, this is the minor bug you will notice. And as you can see, still the wallpaper is in rotated position only. Here and there, the bugs will be definitely there, but we are expecting many very soon the Android 12 based OctaVUS also. Let's see when will be available. Once it's available, you will definitely get the video. To get such kind of videos, hit that subscribe down below and also allow the notification. And if you like the video, give it a like, and don't forget to share this kind of videos to your friends and those who are interested in this kind of videos. Thank you for watching. See you in the next video. I'll meet you in the another interesting video.